relatively short video this time. I took the time off away from the property to go out in the bush and ride my bike for a little bit. We just went for a very calm, quiet ride. I never planned on doing any real video, so it's a little few snippets of the ride here with the guys from Noosa Rangers, and a little bit later some VMX from Conondale.
Good! We've got to have a win sometime. See, that low gearing comes handy.
And now for the Sunday event of this weekend, which was Vintage Motocross at Green Park, Conondale in Queensland. And I was only there for a short period of time, but it was enough to appreciate the keenness of all the riders. There were bikes going in all directions, motocross tracks, grass track, racing, trials, riding in the creek, everything you could imagine. Total bedlam, motorcycles in every direction.
Yeah. That's more like it.
Okay.
I had a Pentax.
Decent,
I had a factory prepared works machine exactly like this one. It was built for the 1973 ISDT in America. A blaster of a machine, tons of power. Well, as a contrast, this is the latest in KTM's 450 Rally. I hope everybody enjoyed this little journey into vintage motorcycling. It was just a weekend off for me doing something a bit different and looking back on the motocross days when I used to race as a youngster.